In representative democracy, the popular vote is the total number or percentage of votes received by a party, candidate or group of candidates, as opposed to the number of seats they win in the representative assembly or, as in the United States, in the Electoral College in a presidential election. There have been 5 presidential elections in which the person who became president received fewer popular votes than their opponent, the most recent being the 2016 presidential election.